start with just some unsalted butter. We're gonna cream that in the mixer. Unlike cookie dough that you would make at home, ours is completely safety because of this egg. The flour that we use has been heat treated, so we can eat just as is. If they're trying to eat it, one or two scoops.